If we heat a sample of sodium metal, we see that it melts rapidly. Sodium has a lower melting point than lithium. The sodium starts to react with the oxygen in the air and burns. If we let a little bit of the smoke be drawn into the burner, we see the brilliant yellow color of the sodium flame test. The white smoke that we see is actually sodium peroxide being formed.